it at me, I'm on my way to Venice. LA got the people saying, Brooklyn saying.
Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you 4 DIY school supplies and 2 back to school room decorations, and they're all very easy, cute, and inexpensive, so I really hope you like them, and if you do, give this video a thumbs up, and let's get started.
So for the first project that we're going to be doing is a Polaroid notebook, and all you'll have to do is go find a free Polaroid maker on Google. I'm just using Polaroid.com. So what I'm doing is just going to Google and finding a picture. And you could use your own if you want to. So then I'm just taking the URL and pasting it in the box. So then you can crop it and add like different filters and like different things on it. And then I'm just pressing download it. And then you can copy and paste it on any editing app that you want. I'm using Active Inspire, and you can like draw on them or arrange any pictures that you want. So then you can just print it out on your printer. So then I'm just cutting them all out and placing them on the piece of paper that I'm using. And then you can just get Mod Podge and put it along the edges. And then you can decorate it any way that you want. I'm just taking washi tape and putting it along the edges. And then to finish off the decorating, I'm choosing a song lyric from Ed Sheeran, Photograph. So then I'm just gluing it on the piece of paper. And now I'm just sticking it in the binder cover, and this is my favorite binder that I've ever owned. I really love it, and I'm sure that I'll be doing it on like much more later on. So the next project will be a room DIY, and all you'll need is washi tape and a cork board. So what I'm doing is just taking a pencil and drawing little dots on the bottom of the cork board so that the washi tape will be evenly distributed. And I'm just gonna go over that with a marker. So then I'm just taking the washi tape and putting it vertically on the cork board. And then I'm just going to do this 4 more times vertically. And then for the weekend, I'm just going to get a piece of washi tape and put it horizontally on the last column. And then I'm taking my other color and putting it horizontally across the top so I can write the days of the week on it. And I'm just writing every single day of the week on the piece of duct tape above each column. And then as a pencil case, I'm just using an old like perfume bottle, a box. I'm just putting in like denting in the top of it, and it's really easy. So then you're just gonna get the washi tape again and decorate it however way you want. And then I'm just gonna hot glue it on the corner of the cork board. And then I'm just taping sticky tape. I'm just taping sticky notes on there and putting push pins on the top. So now you have this really cute like planner sort of thing, and you can also hang it on your wall so you won't forget, like if you have a math test or something. It's really cute and easy to make, and I think it's like amazing. So for the next DIY, you'll need an agenda, spray paint, and tape. So what I'm just doing first is taking the tape and putting it along the ring so it doesn't change colors. And then I'm just creating a design with my tape. You can do any design you want. So then I'm just taking newspapers and putting them out. And then I'm just spray painting on the agenda. It's better to do a bunch of thin coats than a thick coat because it'll dry a lot faster. So then I'm just taking off the tape, and you'll be left with like an amazing design, and they're very cute and unique. For the next notebook DIY, you'll need a notebook, Mod Podge, a sponge brush, and scissors. So you'll just need to find a bunch of like hard cane things, but whatever you want. And then I'm using Active Inspire again to arrange all the different pictures. And then I'm just taking a paper that I hole punched and laying it on top of the notebook. And then cutting out all the little pictures and arranging them on top of the notebook. So then I'm just taking Mod Podge and laying it over the entire thing. This will take a bunch of time and it will be pretty messy, but in the end it will turn out really, like, really pretty. So now I have this like notebook that's so amazing. It's my favorite notebook ever, and this is just amazing to me. Okay, so for the next thing, we're just gonna need washi tape and a pencil, and all you have to do is like put the washi tape on the pencil. That's like legit all you do, and like it's really easy and really cute, but yeah, and you just have to cut the excess off, and that's pretty much it. And then it kind of like, it's hard to put in the sharpener at first, but I think after like you actually sharpen it a couple times, it'll work. So for the next room DIY, you'll need like a bunch of glass containers. I just found mine around my kitchen, but you can find them at Hobby Lobby and Walmart. So now I'm taking this vase sort of thing, and I'm just filling it with hand sanitizers, but you can fill it with whatever you want. And then for this like little bowl sort of thing, I'm filling them with like chapsticks and lip products. And then lastly, I'm just taking this plain like glass cup sort of thing, and I'm filling it with yarn, but you can fill it with like sand or marbles. And then I have this random lid that I found, and I'm just placing it upside down on top. So it's like a little platter, and you can put your jewelry and whatever else you're gonna wear in the morning. So now you have three really cute and helpful containers, and they're really helpful in the mornings, especially if you're in a rush.